Hello, Cambly learners. My name is Simon and I'm a tutor on Cambly. Today, you'll be learning about the fascinating variations of saying thank you. In different English-speaking countries, expressing thanks is an essential part of communication. So let's dive right in and explore different ways to say thank you. In Canada, showing appreciation is a reflection of the country's diverse and inclusive culture. Canadians often say thank you in a warm and friendly manner. For instance, you might hear someone say, "Thanks a bunch, eh?" Moving on to England, where politeness and formality are highly regarded, the classic thank you is often transformed into cheers, which is commonly used in both casual and formal settings, such as, "Cheers for helping me out with that, mate." Now, let's venture into Scotland, where you'll encounter unique phrases that carry a sense of tradition. A common way to express gratitude is by saying "ta very much," a shortened form of "thank you very much." In Wales, a nation known for its rich history, the Welsh language adds a delightful twist to showing appreciation. Diolch is the Welsh equivalent of thank you. Imagine saying diolch for your kindness. Next up is Ireland, where the gift of the gab and friendliness are part of the culture. Here, thanks a million is a charming and popular way to convey gratitude. You might hear someone say, "Thanks a million for your help." Beyond these specific countries, variations of thank you can be found in other English-speaking places. In Australia, you might hear, "Cheers, mate." And in New Zealand, "sweet as" is used to express appreciation casually. Now, not to forget the US, where you might hear, "You're a lifesaver," used when someone has provided you with a big piece of help. Or, "You've made my day," just as you sip on your first coffee of the day. So there you have it. But before we go, in my hometown of Birmingham, the home of Cadbury's chocolate, we express gratitude with a friendly "ta bab" or "thanks honey." So before we do really log off, let's have a go together at a few expressions. Please repeat after me. Let's start with the nice fun one. Thanks. Thanks. You're a star. Thanks for everything you've done. Your kindness means the world to me. I'm touched by your generosity. I wanted to extend my heartfelt thanks. I wanted to extend my heartfelt thanks. Your assistance is greatly appreciated. I'm in your debt. I'm thankful beyond words. My sincerest gratitude. And the last one, you've been incredibly helpful. You've been incredibly helpful. For those of you who are unfamiliar with Cambly, Cambly gives you instant access to amazing and friendly native English speakers, just like me. You can take English lessons anytime, anywhere, right from your phone or computer. Schedule your next lesson with me using the link below. Thanks so much for watching. Goodbye. And ta-ra a bit. Goodbye for now. See you later. Have a great day.